Just going to try and grab a quick word with David Baddiel. How are you?
I'm good, yeah, really good.
What's this music mean to you then?
Queen? Not that much.
You're not bothered, are you?
Well, I like Queen, you know. I prefer Genesis. You see, there's Mike Rutherford from Genesis. I was big fans of them. I still am big fans of them. But I like Queen, you know.
If you're not fussed, why have you come? Just because it's a free ticket?
I'll tell you exactly why. Ben Elton invited me, and I like Ben. And he actually wrote to me personally and said, would you like to come? And he wrote some very nice things about me, and flattery will get you everywhere in that email. And so I thought I'd come. Also, a friend of mine has come to see it twice. She's a bigger fan of Queen than me, but she said it's a great show.
It is a fantastic show. There's lots of silly knob gags in it, though.
Oh, well, that's great.
You're up for that?
Oh, God, yeah.
This isn't Brecht or Harold Pinter, that's what I'm saying.
I'm all right, though. I don't have to go see Brecht and Harold Pinter every night. 5 nights a week, Brecht, and then 1 night Queen musical is fine with me.
I don't think you've ever done a musical, have you? You've done everything else.
Well, actually, interestingly enough, The Infidel, the film that I did last year or the year before, there is talk of that being a musical.
Really?
Yeah. Stratford Theatre Royal want to put it on, or want to put it on, a sort of development thing for it. And Aaron Baron Cohen, is Sasha's brother, who did the music for the film, he wants to write some songs.
Wasn't it Ahmed who did that as well? Was Ahmed Jalili in that?
Ahmed Jalili was in the movie. Yeah, he was in the movie. I wrote it, and I'm now being asked to write a book for a musical of it. And it'll be a bit like Fiddler on the Roof, only with Muslims.
I love the idea of that. What about the musicality of it then? Any inspirations from it? I mean, is there going to be like a Bohemian Rhapsody number in it, or an 11 o'clock number, as they call it?
Well, I'd be pleased if there's a song as good as Bohemian Rhapsody in it. That would be marvellous. But I know, as I say, Aaron Baron Cohen will be writing the music, so I can't rely on... he might come up with Bohemian Rhapsody, I've no idea.
He's got very good heritage, so I wish you luck with that.
Thank you very much.
Can I come to your opening night and do the same again?
You certainly can, yeah.
Very good. Absolutely. Try and enjoy it. I know you don't want to be here and you're not into Queen, but
I do want to be here. Don't say that. Cheers.
Cheers, David.
Sorry.